Can you deliver this to Isabel's office, please?
Why her? I mean, besides the obvious leggy model reason.
It just kind of happened. It didn't mean anything. Hey. Because of the life that I lead, I just think that it's better to not be with someone that I could really care about.
Well, I think you deserve better than her.
Say something, I'm giving up on you. I'll be the one if you want me to. Anywhere I would have followed you.
Apologizing to me, or were you talking to your quiver?
And snap at my quiver.
You kind of more than snapped.
I know. And I'm sorry.
understand that this Mirakuru thing has you freaked out. And I have been in Central City a lot.
Felicity, it's not that. When you are there, well, it just made me realize how much I need you here. Even the beginning, I was just gonna, do all of this just by myself. And now with you and Diggle, I rely on you.
Well, does that mean I have a shot at Employee of the Month?
No. Because you're not my employee. You're my partner.